A traffic stop in White Lake Township last night looked more like a scene from the Keystone Cops. Dash cam video shows two officers returning to their cruiser when one of them walks straight into a street sign.
Oh, there's a bullet. I really hope I got that.
The department had a good laugh over it, and they hope our viewers do too. Obviously, he's okay. Hopefully, he's not too bruised.
Haven't we all done that?
Yes, we all have.
Walked right into a glass door.